Happy morning, my dear children. Today I will give you your revision unit 1, whole words and vocabulary words. Okay, in the last class what did we learn? Do you remember? Yeah, great, my dear children. Phonics. From today's class I will teach you your whole words and vocabulary words. Okay, in yesterday's class you practiced in your home. Did you practice? Yeah, great, Kutima. Now you will open your SR book. I will give you 5 seconds time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. I hope you all opened your SR book. See here, this is the SR book, SR 26 whole words. I will give you practice, okay? Did you remember this whole words, my dear kids? Yeah, great. How will you read this word? Yeah, we will read this word left to right. We no need to read spelling, right? We read only word, right? Left to right. Keep your fingers one by one, left to right, okay? My. Can you repeat after me? My. This. Can you repeat after me? This. Next. Is. You. Can you repeat after me? You. Run. Can you repeat after me? Run. Jump. Can you repeat after me? Jump. Go. Can you repeat after me? Go. Feel. Can you repeat after me? Feel. Like. Can you repeat after me? Like. I. Can you repeat after me? I. Again, I will teach you one time, my dear kids. My. This. Is. You. Run. Jump. Go. Feel. Like. I. Yeah, great, my dear kids. From this whole words I will give you one examples. I will show slide, okay? Listen carefully, okay? You also keep your fingers one by one from your ESA book, okay? See here. My body. Can you repeat after me? My body. Again, I will give you one example. My hand. Do you know that? What is this whole word? This. Can you repeat after me? This. I will give you one example sentence. This is my eye. Can you repeat after me? This is my eye. This is my leg. This is my leg. This is my leg. See this. What is this whole word? Is. Now I will show you one example sentence. This is my leg. This is my leg. Again. This is my eye. This is my eye. What is this whole word? Do you remember? Yeah. You. Now I will show you one example. You dance. You dance. You run. See here, what is this whole word? Run. Can you repeat after me? Run. Now I will show you one example sentence. I run. You run. You run. What is this whole word? Jump. Can you repeat after me? jump. See this. I jump. I jump. I jump. You jump. You jump. See here. Go. 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 I go home. I go home. Can you repeat after me? I go home. You go home. You go home. Can you guess the whole word? What is this? Feel. Feel. Can you repeat after me? Feel. I feel happy. I feel happy. I feel happy. I feel angry. I feel angry. I feel angry. See here, what is this whole word? Like. Like. Can you repeat after me? Like. I like cake. I like cake. Can you repeat after me? I like cake. I like mango. I like mango. I dance. I dance. I run. I run. Yeah, great, my dear children. So you will read this whole words from your home, okay? Now I will teach you reading and listening, comprehension, revision. Now you will take your SR book, SR 5, okay? What is that? My body. My body. Who is the author? Smita Durak, right? Illustrator, Minas Shah, right? See here, see the first page. My head. My head. My head. See the next page. My legs. My legs. Can you repeat after me? My legs. My arm. My arm. Can you repeat after me? My arm. My hand. My hand. My body. My body. Can you repeat after me? My body. You are great, my dear children. From this lesson, you will read your home. You will improve your reading practice, okay? Next, SR 8. You and me, okay? You have to just improve your reading practice, okay, Kutima? This is very useful, okay? See here. I jump. I jump. I jump. You jump. You jump. You jump. Take the next page. I ran. I ran. Can you repeat after me? I ran. You ran. You ran. Next one. I dance. I dance. Can you repeat after me? I dance. You dance. You dance. Can you repeat after me? You dance. See here, see the next page. I eat. I eat. Can you repeat after me? I eat. You eat. You eat. I sleep. I sleep. You sleep. Yeah, this also you have to read your home, okay? Now shall we see the vocabulary words from the story? Yeah, vocabulary words. Jump. Jump. Can you repeat after me? Jump. Jump. Run. Run. Dance. Dance. Eat. Eat. Sleep. Sleep. Can you repeat after me? Sleep. Great, Kutima, from your home you will read this vocabulary words, okay? After finishing your reading practice, you will take next SR 15. Again you will read. I feel. What is that? I feel. See here. I see you. I see you. Can you go the next page? I feel happy. I feel happy. See here. I run. Can you repeat after me? I run. I feel happy. Next. I jump. See here. I jump. Can you repeat after me? I jump. Next page. I feel happy. Can you repeat after me? I feel happy. See here. I see you go. I see you go. Can you repeat after me? I see you go. See the next page. I feel sad. See here. I feel sad. Can you repeat after me? I feel sad. Next one. You touch my hat. See the next page. I feel angry. Can you repeat after me? I feel angry. Yeah. From this lesson, you will read in your home, okay? Now, shall we see the vocabulary words from this story? Are you ready? Yeah, great. Vocabulary words. See. Can you repeat after me? See. Next. Happy. Can you repeat after me? Happy. Next one. Sad. Can you repeat after me? Sad. Next. Angry. Can you repeat after me? Angry. Next. Touch. Can you repeat after me? Touch. Great, Kutima. In your home, you will practice this whole words also. Okay. Now, you will take your SR21. I will give you 5 seconds time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. Now, I will show you one video. You listen carefully. Did you like that song, my dear kids? Yeah, great. Once again, I will recall the whole words and vocabulary words. See the book, okay? See here, whole words. Mine. This. Is. You. Ran. Jump. Go. Feel. Like.
I.
So this is the whole words from this unit, my dear kids. You will practice in your home. Next, vocabulary words from your book SR 10. Jump. Run. Dance. Eat. Sleep. Okay. Next, SR 20, my dear kids. See. Happy. Sad. Angry. Touch. Okay, this is a vocabulary word from this unit. Okay, so my dear kids, you will practice whole words and reading and listening comprehension and then vocabulary words from that unit. Okay, thank you. Bye. Happy learning.